Hey, girl. Look at say, never kiss an alligator on the lips. I wonder why. The Life in Trying Times of Boudreaux, the Cajun, Volume 2. Cool. Just threw that in there. You're going to build Miss JB a new computer. And we got solid state drives, memory, motherboards, 2 terabyte storage drive, a 2 gigabyte. What is that? Oh no, that's a video card. A 2 terabyte hard drive, and the solid state drive is for the operating system. Makes it run really fast. Memories, I think this is 8 gig. That'll be plenty for what she's doing. And pretty little red case. Whose case is that? That's a Roswell, however you say it. She picked it out because it was pretty in red. Got plenty of room inside. All your switch, your USB 3s, 2s, and whatnots on the front. You got a place for a floppy drive. Cool, huh? I ought to stick one in there just for the hell of it. Yeah, I got some of them laying around. We got computers laying around all over the damn place. See, there's one right there. Anyway, I'm not going to show y'all building it. I'm just going to build it and show it till you finish. There it is, all put together. I guess you can see down in there. See? Still got to tidy up the wires. Put the side panel on and plug this other drive in, but I want to install Windows on the primary first. And it's going to have Windows Professional 64-bit. That's what this is. Yeah. Good deal. Ready. This is unnecessary. You don't need it. See? All pretty. Got front panel stuffs. Rear panel stuffs. Cool, huh? Yeah, bill costs about $600. Not counting my time. You want to tidy up to keep airflow to a maximum in the case. And boot time on this machine on most solid state drives is under 15 seconds, maybe about 12 seconds total from completely off state. And as long as you don't let it try to check for updates and run virus scans on boot, then you know it's boom, ready to go under 15 seconds. Yep, that's just one dim of two. Right? Bye.